In other news, testimony is underway again today in another local murder trial of a man accused of killing his girlfriend. Donald Greenslit is charged with stabbing and killing his girlfriend, Stacy DiRigo, last year in Johnston, then dismembering her body and trying to burn the remains. Greenslit claims DiRigo attacked him with a knife and he killed her in self-defense.